Honduras and Uruguay have already experienced the highs and lows, the extremes of tournament football here in Poland. It's Chapacasa who's swapped flanks for the moment. Will he be a little bit more productive here? He's in behind, it's a wonderful run. You'll see a good strong block. Hammered clear by Villafranca. Well, an awkward one for the goalkeeper, Romero back, and Villafranca! And taken off the toes of Gomez. Maybe not quite sure what to do with it now. Almost got a nosebleed that high up the pitch. But he's done well, and he's forced to save from Israel. 5 minutes of the half remaining. Cáceres there as the plant, and then it's smashed in. It's Acevedo who breaks the deadlock in Lublin. Uruguay with over two-thirds of the possession, and they're looking for Darwin Nunez! It's Chapacasa. Nunez, lovely play here. Oh. He was up the side, wasn't he, Chapacasa? He's through here. It's Chapacasa! Garcia makes the block, and it will not go in for the Uruguayan number 10 so far. Is this their moment? Rosales, Nunez, back inside for Chapacasa, or maybe even Sanabria. Chapacasa can wrap it up, and that's it. Uruguay put their place in the last 16 with a goal in added time from Nicolas Chapacasa. Honduras 0, Uruguay 2.